Alright guys, welcome back. So this is our WhatsApp profile. So the next thing is to create your store. So scroll down and click on store. Then what is your store name? What name you want to give your store? So I'm giving this verified paper. So you just choose a store name, the name you want to be, you want it to be displaying on your store. So your currency, are you going to be charging in dollars or in naira? So you are in Nigeria, you should choose naira. So if you have international clients, you can just use dollars. So from this option you see United States dollars. So this is it. So but for this one I'm using naira. So create. So now this is your store. So the next video I'll be showing you how to create categories and add payments. Thank you.